It is something that I have been awaiting and of keen interest and of specific interest. This bill is a bill that the Honorable Saki Shangala, the then Attorney General, talked about as one of the things that he will champion to come. And indeed, loyal to the cause. Now, I don't know whether when we were having that conversation or those conversations, it was before the Icelandic people confronted him or after. I'm not sure of that. But I will seek the indulgence of the House to postpone it to Wednesday for the following reason. Paragraph 18 of the minister's contribution reads as follows. Section 105A of the Principal Act, as inserted by this Act, also applies in respect of offences that have been committed before the commencement of this Act and an accused who has not pleaded at the time when this Act comes into operation may enter into a plea and sentence agreement as contemplated in this Act. Paragraph 18 of the minister reads, I must emphasize part of it. I must emphasize here that the sentencing of the accused remains at the discretion of the presiding officer, as the court does not participate in the negotiation of a plea and sentencing agreement. For those reasons, Honorable Speaker, I haste not to start debating this bill.
Thank you.
Because it is not only political, it is very technical and has very dire consequences to the judicial process, to the ordinary Namibians.
Okay.
Yes. So Honorable Speaker, if the House give me the indulgence to postpone the bill to Wednesday,
Wednesday
it will be very much in order.